Are you wondering whether your ex may want you back? Has he been giving you possible signals, but you're not sure if you're reading into it too much? Breakups are never easy, and during this painful and confusing time, it can be difficult to know whether the signs are truly there. Perhaps you're still harbouring feelings for your ex-partner, and you're questioning whether he's been dropping hints that he has feelings for you too. But you don't want to get your hopes up if you're in fact wrong and have to go through even more heartache. If you're in that situation right now, then this video is for you. Today, we're counting down the top 4 signs your ex wants you back. Listen to what we uncovered today very carefully and see whether your ex is doing any of the 4 points that we revealed today. And if you can relate to 1 or 2, then there's a good chance that he hasn't gotten over the breakup and he's considering trying to reunite with you. And if you can relate to all of the points we mentioned today, then this is a sure sign that he still has romantic feelings for you, and he most certainly wants you back in his life again. Some of what we discuss may not be what you expect, and it could go easily under the radar, so pay close attention. Before we begin, we would love for you to click the like button and subscribe to our channel. Plus, coming up, we'll tell you how you can get a free gift, the top 7 man-melting phrases that make men fall for you. This gift is all yours completely free of charge, so stay tuned to find out how you can get your hands on it. But for now, let's begin the countdown on the top 4 signs your ex wants you back, starting with number 4. He finds strange excuses to talk to you. He calls to ask you about your cat or how your brother's new job is going, or he just generally contacts you for unimportant reasons that don't relate to your past relationship at all. He's racking his brain trying to think of something to get a conversation flowing, secretly hoping that it will lead to more. Basically, he's asking you something simple and trivial to see whether or not you'll respond. This is a sure sign that he still wants you in his life. What he's trying to do is keep you close, but without coming on too strong that you'll figure it out. He wants to reach out, but he doesn't know the right way to go about it, so he's taking baby steps to communicate with you. Because in his mind, he thinks that if you can take the time to discuss minor things, then maybe he'll be able to approach deeper conversations in the future. Of course, there may be valid reasons that he needs to chat. For example, if you need to split your belongings or you have children together. But if there's no real reason that he needs to be in contact with you, but finds the strangest reasons to talk to you, then this is a massive sign that he misses you and wants you back. What kind of odd excuses has your ex found in order to talk to you? Did it help open up the lines of communication? We would love to know. Tell us in the comments below. Okay, next up is number 3. He tries to maintain a friendship with you. Does he try to keep you in his life and has made it clear that he hopes to maintain a friendship with you? If so, this would be a pretty big indication that he's just not ready to let you go. It is possible for ex-partners to have a friendship after a breakup. In fact, according to a study, up to 60% of people have a friendship with someone from a past relationship. In many cases, it is because romantic feelings are still present and they have high hopes that the friendship will lead to more. In saying that, there can be other reasons an ex wants to be friends post-breakup. Researchers have found that there are 4 main reasons someone wants to maintain a friendship with their ex, and they are 1. Security. When you know someone so well, you have that feeling of security when you're with them. You shared many good times, and this makes you feel comfortable in their presence. 2. Practicality. This is when they feel that there is something that they can gain from being friends. For example, they may feel that it's easier as you share the same friends or you have children together, or possibly in hopes to have a sexual relationship. 3. Politeness. They don't want to upset or hurt their ex-partner, so they're trying to be polite and consider their feelings and emotions. And 4. They still have feelings for them. The attraction is still present. They cannot imagine life without their ex, and their romantic feelings have not dissolved. So if your ex is trying to be friends with you, see whether any of these points mentioned are relatable to your situation. And if he's trying to include you in his plans or asking to spend time together, then this shows that he still actively wants you in his life, and it's a major sign that he wants more. Next up on our list of the top 4 signs your ex wants you back is number 2. He's left his belongings at your place. A few unimportant things left behind probably don't hold a lot of meaning, but are there things at your place that you know he would need to collect at some point? Or maybe you've been asking him to return a few things that he has of yours, but he keeps avoiding doing so. If this is the case, it's possible that he cannot let go of the idea that you will not reunite one day. He believes in his heart that you will be together again, or he's not ready to accept that the relationship has truly come to an end. This could mean that he still has an emotional attachment with you that he simply just cannot let go. An emotional attachment is the connection and bond that you share with others. We all need to have an emotional connection to have a meaningful relationship, whether it's romantic or not. This connection helps you to feel close to each other and makes you feel comfortable and safe. And having a relationship with you gave him exactly that. And it's hard for him to separate himself from those intense feelings. So if there's still a lot of his things lying around, or he's holding onto a few of your items, then he is more than likely feeling immense pain post-breakup and hopes that you'll reconcile soon. Before we continue, we want to give you a free gift, the top 7 man-melting phrases that make men fall for you. This amazing report is a must-have, and it's all yours completely free of charge. Simply click on the link below in the description to claim your free gift now. And now we've made it to number 1 on our list of the top 4 signs your ex wants you back. Have you been able to guess what it could be? Let's move on to find out what it is. Number 1. He asks to talk about the breakup. This is an obvious sign that he wants you back. For most people, you wouldn't ask to discuss the breakup once it's over. Instead, you would try to move on and heal from it and not relive the pain. So if he wants to talk about it, then this is a pretty sure sign that he hopes that he can rekindle the relationship. He wants to give you the opportunity to let out your pain, and he can try to remedy the situation, show support, and offer a solution. He's ready to discuss what really went wrong and what led the relationship to come to an end. Did you know that a study found that women initiate breakups more than men do? In this same study, it found that the number one reason for breaking up was due to lack of communication. It can be pretty evident for most that men aren't usually massive communicators. They often struggle with expressing their emotions and find it hard to put into words what they're feeling. So, with this in mind, if he's wanting to talk post-breakup, it's more than likely that he's wanting to get back together. He's putting in a massive effort to communicate with you in hopes that you'll be able to resolve your differences and be together again. And there you have it, the top 4 signs your ex wants you back. Have you had an ex showing any or all of these signs? Were there more signs showing that we didn't mention today? Tell us in the comments below. And don't forget, you have a free gift waiting for you, the top 7 man-melting phrases that make men fall for you. You can claim your free gift by clicking the link in the description below. We would love for you to click the like button and subscribe to our channel for the best dating and relationship tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.